Since the domestication of the wolf, man has partnered with the dog for a number of different jobs throughout history. Dogs can act as protectors, herders, athletes, or simply companions. But there is no better example of humans and dogs working together than the police canine unit, a team of both police officer and specially trained dog, which fill in one or multiple roles. They work together in tandem, utilizing the dog's enhanced senses and prey drive while relying on the officer's knowledge and experience. While police dog breeds can vary somewhat, the tried and true breed that stands out as the ideal police dog is the German Shepherd. With a powerful and athletic body, the German Shepherd presents itself as an intelligent, loyal and steadfast companion, fit for police training. Before I move on with the video, I want to ask you a simple question. Do you want to train your dog for any basic commands like sit and stay? Do you want to stop any of the behavioral problems of your dog like pooping inside the house, biting, jumping, or barking? If your answer is yes, please grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him or her. This secret training technique ebook is available for free only for a limited time. So go and grab it before it's too late. Link to the free ebook and training videos is in the description below. Defining tasks. Canine training is multifaceted, as some police dogs can be dual purpose. Work for a police dog can consist of protection training as well as scent work in the form of tracking people or detecting explosives or narcotics. Most dogs will specialize in one particular area, but like their handlers, a police dog will need to be able to respond to a number of situations in the appropriate manner. Training a German Shepherd for police work typically begins at a very early age. Most canine units will adopt a puppy after 8 weeks and begin training almost immediately following a temperament test that dictates whether or not the dog is suited for police work to begin with. However, training can take up most if not all of the first year of the dog's life, so while the possibility for flunking police dog training does exist, most dogs are in it for the long haul. Getting started. So, you'd like to train your German Shepherd to have the skills of a talented and focused police dog? It is an admirable task to take on and one that will require hard work from both of you. Although most law enforcement canine units have specific places that they draw their canine staff from, it is possible that you may be able to volunteer with a search and rescue unit if there is ever a need. In the meantime, prepare your pup for an eventual hero's role by fine-tuning their obedience, tracking, and vocalization skills. Your dog will need the skills for focusing on work. If your dog is at all anxious, nervous, or scared, they may not have the temperament for the intense training. Your dog should also be health tested and given a check to ensure that he is healthy enough to begin training and is free of any illness or injury. Following both of those checkups, be prepared with proper training rewards like treats or toys for good behavior. Fit your pup with a comfortable collar, buy a new leash for training sessions, and gather up your patience and positive attitude. This will ensure that the training sessions are fun and enjoyable for both you and your German Shepherd. The Train All Levels Method. Step 1. Start at home. It's easy to start some training at home by getting your dog to focus on the task at hand, whether it is learning to go potty or learning to wait politely when you put his meal in front of him. Doing so will give your pup confidence and security. Positively reinforce any training with a high-value treat to give your dog incentive. Step 2. Begin with the basics. All dogs need obedience training, and the place to start is with the basics at puppy training class. Your dog will learn how to sit, stay, and heel. He will also start recall skills. All of these are components of a well-behaved dog. Step 3, in-class fun. Reward your German Shepherd generously as instructed in the obedience class. This will either be through yummy treats or exuberant high fives. Your dog will focus and be eager to learn when there is a valued reward, whether food or affection. Step 4, social skills. A police dog or volunteer search and rescue hero needs to be well socialized. Calmness and the ability to focus on a job while getting along with both people and other canines is key to success. Not only that, but you will have a well-rounded German Shepherd that you can take anywhere. Step 5, move on up. After you and your pup have graduated from obedience class, keep moving through all of the levels, from basic to advanced and beyond. Enroll your dog in tracking and agility so that he can further his skill set. The tracking method. Step 1, hide and seek. Begin teaching tracking by showing your German Shepherd an object and then hiding it nearby. Make it an object he wants to find, like a toy or a treat. Step 2, find the scent. Next, use two items that smell similar. Show your dog one of the items and have him smell it, then hide the other item and let him search for it. Keep it close to enable him to be successful early in the training. Step 3, use a verbal command. Use a command such as, find it, or, search, whenever you require your German Shepherd to look for something based on a scent. Step 4, start simple. Start indoors or in a small yard to begin your training. Keep objects or people you are searching for close by and only somewhat out of sight. Reward generously early on to convince your dog that he is playing a game, and when he finds what he is looking for, he wins a prize. Step 5, go complex. Take the search out and into fields or out into the woods. Have more than one person hide. Increase the distance and length of searches over time. This should be a gradual increase over months. Reward, as always, for good progress and behavior. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the channel, Little Paws Training, if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.